Mira, I don't think you both were listening to me. All I'm saying is that he came to the set. He came to the fucking set.
The director says he knows him.
Yes, he did.
And what did he say about him?
He said he was a great guy.
I'm sorry, Lito. That doesn't sound like something he would do.
Well, he did. He did. I'm telling you, Daniela, over lunch, he showed me how to cut a man's throat. Put a knife in my throat.
Now, that sounds like something he would do.
But now you're home. Sure. Okay? Tasty ceviche.
Daniela, good. You're an actor. Good. You understand that this, you know, set is...
It's a sacred space?
Yes, exactly.
Right at home was your sacred space.
It is, Hernando, but it is where I work, and it's very difficult to concentrate when you have a knife-wielding psycho ex-lover talking to you. You know, guys?
Oh, my God.
Yeah, it completely freaked me out.
Oh, my God, this is so good. It's the best ceviche I've ever tasted. Oh, Hernando, you have to open a restaurant.
Thank you.
I mean, you're such a good cook.
I'm gonna tell you my secret.
It's very tasty.
Hernando, Hernando, oh.
Actually, this is not a ceviche. This is actually a mix.